Welcome to another edition of Tasty Thursday. If you're like me, just got back from the 4th of July. Might have consumed some of these. I didn't even know what these were and I had one. Or some of these, right? Well, I'm gonna show you how to cleanse your gut, get your liver back functioning, get you feeling right. Here we go. Avocados, great for cleaning your liver pathway, and it's got good fiber. Beets, these are awesome for cell repair and regeneration. Broccoli, okay, this is a dark, leafy, green vegetable, and it's awesome for cleaning that shit out. Greens, you guys think this is complicated, but it's really not. I'm going for dark, leafy, green vegetables. Lemons, when you think lemons, you gotta think citrus, which is a lot of vitamin C. Squeeze a little bit in your water or slice it, put in your water bottle, have it the whole day. Green tea, this has caffeine in it, so it's a natural diuretic, but it's also good for during and after your workouts. Load up on this, guys. You don't have to add all these vegetables and everything at once. Just add them into your meals as your week goes on. So take the collard greens, add avocados to your lunch, drink the green tea in the morning, stuff like that is gonna help you bounce back quick.